Good afternoon. I'm Kate Wydaw. The rain this week is making lawns green all over Central Texas, but people in Austin are about to get help to keep those lawns green. Right now, we are under stage two restrictions in Austin, and that means you can only water your lawn one day a week. But starting on Monday, the city will lift those rules and let you water twice a week. Well, the change comes even though the recent rains have done not that much to raise lake levels on Lake Travis. Right now, the lake level is just under 640 feet, and that's just 49% of capacity and lower than this time last year. It's also about half a foot lower than it was at the beginning of July before all the rain. So, joining us this afternoon, Jason Hill with Austin Water. So, why lifting a little bit of the water restrictions?
We have to look at a lot of different parameters in regards to easing up the restrictions so folks could, you know, really start protecting the health of the tree canopy as well as protecting their investments in their landscape. So the lake levels obviously was a huge part of it. Also, we're not curtailed the water that the LCRA releases for the rice farmers downstream. We don't expect any sudden decreases in lake levels between Buchanan and Lake Travis in the near future. So now is the best time to kind of take off the seatbelt sign and see how we can navigate the waters that Mother Nature puts us in.
All right, so we've been at one day water restrictions. Now we're at two, but there's an hour restriction.
Absolutely. There's a little difference between stage one before and this modified stage one. Now watering is midnight on your designated day until 5 a.m. and then 7 p.m. until midnight. So you have 5 hours on each side of the day instead of the midnight to 10 a.m. in the morning. We think that is going to be adequate, at least to start folks, you know, getting back in the routine of keeping their lawns healthy.
And then I assume you guys will reevaluate as kind of the weather changes.
We have to. I mean, the weather could, the drought could flare up again, and we'd have to put those seatbelt signs on again and go back to stage two. But we really want to thank Austinites and our Austin customers, our Austin Water customers. They've done a fantastic job since 2009 and even before of conserving water and being mindful about how they use their water. So the city manager in making this decision is very confident that the Austin Water customers will continue to be responsible in regards to their water use.
So then how do you figure out which day of the week you can water?
Odd and even number addresses. Look online, waterwiseaustin.org, and also for the days, multifamily and commercial users have their designated days as well. So you can do that. You follow those rules, and we can continue to move through and keep our chin up as Mother Nature continues to swing.
You're good to go then. All right, Jason Hill with Austin Water, thank you for joining us.